talk about the 7-38-55% rule. And in every time that you're trying to influence another person, remember, only 7% is the words that you're using, 38 is the tone of your voice, and 55% is physiology, how you use your body. So I give you an example. If I talk like, yeah, tomorrow it's going to rain and it's going to be a very cold weather. So I won't really influence. But if I tell you, oh my god, tomorrow it's going to be raining and it's only gonna be rain, and you need to stay at home, because if not, then the rain is going to cover all of your body. Just kidding, but you can see the difference in the exaggeration. Good. So remember this rule and never ever forget to smile.